Coach Alvin here, and welcome to another episode of SG Doctor Wellness. One of the pet peeves someone dwelling into exercise, whether as a beginner or a seasoned athlete, is to contend with muscle soreness. Muscle soreness is usually experienced after a bout of exercise or an individual participating in an entirely new routine or sport. Do you know that there are effective ways to address muscle soreness? And if executed regularly, pre or post-workout, can drastically shorten your recovery time and make you bounce back fresher than ever. In this episode, we will discuss the top methods to ease off those sore muscles so as to keep you motivated going into your next exercise session. Before we begin, our appreciation goes out to Go Li for the partnership in this video and a short message from our sponsor before heading on to the episode proper. And before anything begins, give us a boost by hitting the subscribe and notification button now. Go Li Pain Plasters are based on traditional formulation made specially for the busy and demanding modern day lifestyle of ours. Each patch provides up to 12 hours of pain relief, has a therapeutically pleasant fragrance, and comes in different strength levels to cater to individual needs. It also contains Flaminia philippinensis, which is a TCM herb used to relieve muscle, bone erosion, and inflammatory mediators. So what exactly is muscle soreness experienced after exercise? Well, it is generally termed as delayed onset muscle soreness, or DOMS. Delayed onset muscle soreness, or DOMS, usually set in 24 hours after a workout session. It is caused by micro tears in the muscle fiber. As the body repairs itself, the soreness will usually go away after a few days. However, experiencing DOMS is not an indication of a good workout. It usually occurs when the person is engaged in a new workout routine or increase intensity, as the muscles will grow stronger and eventually be accustomed to the routine, which causes the effects of DOMS to taper off. Provided that you are suffering from DOMS and not any exercise-induced injuries, there are actually effective and science-based ways to manage the soreness and make it go away quicker. So firstly, it is to carry out warm-up and cool down stretches before and after your workouts respectively. Do not start your exercise routines on cold muscles. Stretches ensure ample blood circulation to the muscles, which can not only prevent injuries, it also helps you recover from muscle soreness faster. Next will be to increase your workout intensities gradually. Be it lifting weights, running, spinning, soccer, or any kind of sports. First, assess your fitness level and start at a level that corresponds with something your body can handle before turning up the dial. Thirdly, will be to always keep yourself hydrated before, during, and long after workout sessions. A hydrated body ensures nutrients get efficiently circulated to the muscles, which speeds up the recovery process. Also, make sure you are properly rested and eating well. For adults, commit to more than about 6 hours of uninterrupted sleep and consume high protein and complex carbohydrate foods to ensure proper muscle recovery. You can try watermelons and cherries. They have nutrients and antioxidants that are said to reduce the discomfort felt up from sore muscles. In fact, a good bath can also help to soothe muscle soreness. However, there is a technique behind it, which is to run warm and cold water over the sore area at intervals of 2 minutes each. This helps to encourage blood circulation and thereby speeding up recovery. Well, a more convenient way would be to apply muscle warming creams or pain patches such as Go Li plasters. I have personally tried various brands of patches before, and I must say gold leaf plasters smells so therapeutically fragrant. They don't propagate a sharp, stingy sensation, and the warm feeling stays consistent even after a few hours. Best of all, even with my sensitive skin, patching these plasters up do not result in rashes like what other brands might cause. The other interesting collaboration between Goli and another entity known as Asia Farm SG is that they have collaborated to formulate a professional edition pain relief patch that is targeted for workers who experience discomfort whilst engaged in physical work, such as during the pandemic for medical professionals such as nurses and doctors who have to work extended hours in healthcare establishments. This version can only be bought from lorry.com, so do give it a try, and we have the link up above. Last but not the least will be a post-workout activity known as active resting. Like what the term says, after a bout of intense workout session, it can be followed up by engaging in lower intensity workouts such as brisk walking or light exercises in the succeeding days ahead. This will prevent stiffness in the muscles and encourage overall blood circulation, which will help you in the recovery process. As a parting note, please learn to distinguish the difference between injury and muscle soreness. Always remember that DOMS usually set in hours after a workout and come in the form of aching soreness. If you experience sharp pain or sensations that do not feel right during or right after the activity, there might be a chance that an injury such as a sprain has occurred. If in doubt, always seek a medical professional to look into the issue. Alright, hope you have learned more on the strategies to effectively tackle muscle soreness. And don't worry, as the body grows more accustomed to your routines, the soreness intensities will gradually taper off. See you in the next episode. Stay safe and stay healthy.